Hi guys, today I decided to do a video regarding the steering on this old Johnson. So the purpose of this modification is because I like to attach this motor to a boat with name Sower 360. The boat is made in Poland and it's a really nice boat, but I have to do some modification to make sure this motor will fit correctly there. So, on the left side, right over here on the motor, I cannot attach the traditional steering system with the joint on the left side, or the newest one that goes through the boat over here, because this is an old motor. The boat itself have a fiberglass a box over here that can only accept the cable that is coming from the center of the engine. There is no room on the left side to do the attachment, so that's why I decided to go with this. As you can see, this is the original pipe that the cable must be attached, the steering cable. The blue parts are from motorcycle. Yes, from motorcycle. I made these brackets myself on those two sides, and I hope this is going to work, because I never tested, I never got the boat yet, and I don't have opportunity to install this motor with this conversion to make sure everything is going to work perfect. But if you decide to do something similar, let me give you some advice. First, you have to have a good clearance between this handle and the pipe. If the pipe is higher, there is not enough room for the control arm, and when you tilt the handle is going to hit the pipe too. So you can see this is the locking mechanism. There is a plenty of room behind, but make sure you have at least 3, maybe 4 fingers between the pipe and this handle. Okay, so this is the control arm. The control arm is supposed to go this way. Okay, and of course this one could be oriented to the other direction. Okay, so I may have to modify this bracket, or I may have to do another bracket, but pretty much this is going to be, try to do it this way. So this is going to be the connection. Okay. And I believe this is going to work. This is another thing that I want to mention. There is no enough room. The pipe is short. There is not enough room to connect this seal over here. So I may have to modify the seal, or I may have to leave it open like this. Okay, you can see it from here. Okay, this is my second motor that I'm planning to have for this boat. It's a Yamaha 9.9 horsepower. So I did the same brackets, same as this one, and they must be connected right over here. One on this side, one on this side. I'm sure I have a pictures that I'm going to post to this video, and you can see how the bracket is laying down and how the pipe is going to be connected too. So I'm repeating myself one more time. The only reason to do these changes is because there is no another way to attach the steering cable. And I'll post some pictures so you can see the boat and why I decide to do this. But if you decide to do the same thing, it's not that hard. You can buy the parts on Amazon. They're very cheap. You can do these little brackets by yourself. It's gonna take probably a couple of hours to create them. And I'm going to mention one more time, guys. Make sure you have enough clearance between the pipe and the handle. If you don't have enough clearance, when you tilt the motor, the handle is going to hit the pipe. I wish good luck to all of your projects, and I hope someday in the future, when I purchase the Sower 360 and when I have one of these motors or both of them installed with the time, when I have more information, I'm going to update this video. So far, this is only a project and finished project, and I hope, guys, this is going to help you. Thank you for watching my videos, and I wish a nice day for you guys.